This is the Earnshaw chronometer that Matthew Flinders used in 1801 to 1803 to make an accurate map of Australia when he circumnavigated it. It was then called Terra Australis, but Matthew Flinders gave Australia its name.